I don't think I've ever seen one so smoky. Yeah, you're right. The rings are a bit past it, aren't they? Anyway, that was a cold start for you. Just got the points filed up this afternoon, and that's a quick, easy job. Half an hour, done and dusted, and then some fresh fuel. But yeah, you're right. She's a tired old girl. Anyway, you can still buy the piston rings and such. You just can't hone the cylinder because it's aluminium, and be very easy to overdo it. So probably just give the cylinder a clean up and chuck some new rings in and hope for the best. Might do it, but yeah, the challenge to get it going was a pretty easy one. All right, there you go.